Okay, today we're at the Las Olas Art Fair. Probably 167 tents all the way down Las Olas as far as the eye can see. And people are getting set up. We were here at 5:15 a.m. Here's my tent. Okay. And it's one of my latest, about 3 feet and 4 feet. Here's another one. We're doing a little different style this week. We're doing muted tones, easy to decorate with. And this one I totally love because, well, texture, baby, texture. And smaller pieces. These are about 30 by 40, I think, maybe. That one's about 5 feet by 4 feet. And this one, I love this one. Look at all the texture and the metallic paint. Pretty cool, right? And I'm organized this week, as opposed to my first fair last week in Palm Beach, where I had no freaking idea what I was doing. I even got my Instagram account up. I got a little card holder for my business cards. I am way on it today. More vendors setting up. And next to David Melnick jewelry, which ought to be beautiful. Here's another piece that I completed a couple weeks ago. I really like it. I love it, actually. Yeah, beautiful. If I say so myself, even though I'm quite biased. And this one. This one I had at the show last week. And I love this one. I just can't back up far enough to get the whole view. Usually the backs of the tents. Back of the house, as they say in the restaurant business. All the way, tents and tents for blocks. Come out today. Today and tomorrow from 10 to 5. And see me, tent 78. I am right in front of, oh, yes, the Argentinian Empanadas place at 813 Las Olas.